Welcome back to another train simulator video. Firstly, I'd like to give a shout out to the supporters of the channel who are Ferren, James and Peter. Welcome aboard 2K08, operating a Southeastern service to Rochester. You'll be calling at Denmark Hill, Bromley South, St. Mary Cray, and then all stations to Rochester. Set the train up and depart once boarding is complete. Note, whenever you see this board located at the side of the track, you must sound a horn. Well, if you remember how to, you will. I do know those signs come quite often, so. As a 375 departs, starting on platform 2 at Victoria. Train set up. Time now, I think it's 7:58, so 20 seconds to go. First station is Denmark Hill. I can see a southern service departing Victoria as well, and not too distance. Anyways, let's get going. Thank you. We've got double yellow signals, so going. We'll probably get the reds all the way up until we're done with the hill, so gonna be a slow start to the journey to Rochester, but I should pick up. bad feeling that we might be slightly late for demo utilization. So once we hit 45 miles, I was going to have a terminal. But I've set it as fast as I can, I guess. It is criminal scenario, sometimes it doesn't count when you pass the station slightly. So yeah, that was a bit lucky. Not the brakes I was expecting, I was kind of expecting the brakes to be a lot better than that, but at least we know now for future stops we need to brake a bit earlier. Hopefully it will give us a tick for that. I don't think we got 100% points for that. I think we're meant to get 100 points, we got 95, so we've lost a few points there. think it should change any second though. Station. So depending how many points you get here will determine how late you are at the first station. So yeah, we lost 5 points pretty much. It's not much actually. some angle. Yeah, all choice, that's pretty much okay, I guess. Next station, I believe, is Swanley. It's a Southeastern service to Rochester. Racing to Rochester. against 375, which would be pretty cool. Next station is Farningham. Luckily it counted once again. That was actually really lucky. Yeah, the brakes on the train are not very good. I mean, I'm very surprised. The brakes are like as bad as the class 450s. I mean, these brakes are awful. We were braking a long way back and yeah. Interesting. Station is Longfield, followed by Meoham, Seoul Street, and then we got Rochester, which is just under 13 miles away, so over halfway towards Rochester. Strange related parts. Thank you. This train's ready to depart. Please mind the doors. Next station is Meoham. Meopam. However you want to pronounce that. Rochester, arriving at the new station. Train should be departing anytime now. In probably like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get going. No time to waste. Next station, Seoul Street. But yeah, I've actually never noticed this station on this line. Quite interesting. Thank you. make it to Seoul Street. Let me actually check out the station. Pretty much in the middle of nowhere. Is anything here? Nope. Right, next station is Rochester, where this train will terminate. Coming on 8 and 60 points. Rochester on time. The Rochester station. A bit too random to the machines outside. Very interesting. I mean, I don't know how you're meant to get up these stairs when literally, yeah, I have to like take a massive leap. Okay, great work. All tasks complete. Let's see how you did. Pretty good, actually. Yeah. I would say. Apart from the speeding and missing that one whistle. An achievement, Chatham Mainline veteran driver, getting 5,600 points. It's nice to see. Yeah, a bunch of speeding, unfortunately. OP error, minus 20 points. Whistle, side ignored. Slightly late, Denmark Hill. But yeah, guys, that was a 7:58 London Victoria to Rochester service. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.